Good morning to everyone. I am S. Bashini from 7th Standard C Section. Government Model Girls Higher Secondary School. Today's news headlines. Six more bodies were recovered from Kerala's Kottayam and Idukki district on Sunday, taking the total death toll in the state to 21st as incessant rain slashed the state, causing landslides and flash floods in several parts. Air Chief Marshal V.R. Chaudhary visited the IAS Leh station and deployments as forward areas in the northern sector on Saturday to take stock of operational readiness of the service units. Chief of Naval Staff CNS Admiral Karambir Singh on Sunday hosted Chief of Naval Operations CNO of United States ADM Mike Gilday amid the USA Navy's Chief 5-day visit to India. The Chief of Naval Staff said that strategic partnership of engagement between Indian and USA navies have seen increased vibrancy in past few years. China tested a nuclear-capable hypersonic missile in August, showing a capability that caught US intelligence by surprise, the Financial Times reported, citing five unnamed sources. The report late on Saturday said the Chinese military launched a rocket carrying a hypersonic glide vehicle that flew through low orbit space, circling the globe before cruising towards its target, which it missed by about 2,000 miles. The test showed that China had made astounding progress on hypersonic weapons and was far more advanced than US officials realized, the report said, citing